Who is this bounty hunting dad? At work, he's Sabo Brok, a revered bounty hunter feared by fugitives from Bucky Quantos to Chilean 5 and everywhere in between. And at home, he's dad, who would love nothing more than to spend more time raising his children. But that's just not possible with such a crazy career. Terry's daughter, Lisa, is wise beyond her years, either using those smarts to create a gambling den to swindle her neighbors or to outwit aggressive extraterrestrials on distant star systems. Terry's son, Sean, has an abundance of imagination and curiosity. He's eager to prove that he can help along the journey, perhaps by embodying his alter ego, Robo-Sean. Tess, mother of Sean and Lisa, has been picking up the parenting slack in Terry's workfield absence. Strong, caring, and fair, she's understanding of her husband's occupation, but also expects better from him. High on the list of the conglomerate's most wanted, there's a prize bounty on the head of the alleged criminal known as Vax. What is her crime, exactly? Terry didn't always work solo. He used to be partners with one of the most fearsome bounty hunters in the galaxy, Glorlox. That is, until they split up. And let's just say Glorlox hasn't really gotten over it. That's just barely entering the atmosphere of asking,